I got a wing, you watched me land. Yep, hope it's not damaged bad at all. Holy cow, man.
But I do enough of damn practice at the house, I can judge distance.
Yeah, but see, there's a little bit of a breeze coming from this way, so I think it was just enough. It carried you over there, man. Sorry to see that.
Well, that's right. They make you can order that covering for the wing, that layout.
Yeah, but to get, you got 1, 2, 3, 4 colors, and you'd have to take it all off, and
yeah.
That's beyond my covering skills.
I got too much going on in life to be covering a plane.
Yeah, doggone it though.
I just take it off and call them up and tell them what I need, and I don't know how long it'll be.
I sure hate it though. That thing is so nice.
Yeah.
All right, wait, man. I'm sorry, man.
Man, like I said before, things can happen.
Yep, it sure does.
You better be prepared when it does.
Yeah, I'm going to get out the glue gun and get that back in the air, Wayne. Doggone it, man. There you go, man. Wayne flying his extreme flight. Laser, 84-inch wingspan. Doggone it, man. He's such a good flyer. I hate it for him to happen like that. Tuco in the shade. Linda in the sun. Jeff in the sun. We just had some fun. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Become part of Team Let's Go Flying. Woo!